A Sun City West community that gives back. Palo Verde Patchers are quilting for a cause. The club supports two charitable groups, New Life Center and Veterans. These women work together to make memorable quilts for people in need and honor veterans for all their service.
We are making quilts that will be sent down to the New Life Center at Goodyear. And that is a shelter for abused women and their children. At this time of the year, this morning, we will have 31 Christmas quilts going down. And then we also have 10 of the crib quilts.
These Christmas quilts will bring comfort and joy to women in need. And the Palo Verde Patchers are making a difference.
We're very emotional and caring about this shelter. And we love it. When you give to something to somebody else, it's not only charity, but you know, you're giving them a start. It's very important.
All of the material has been donated from the community, and the only thing that these women give is their time. Each member takes home the required material to make roughly one top quilt a week. The Palo Verde Patchers have made roughly 350 quilts this year.
Physically not able to do a lot of things, but I can sit and sew. And I love it. It's my passion.
These quilts bring not only warmth and comfort, but joy and love from women that dedicate their time and talent in making these beautiful quilts for those in need. For Cronkite News, I'm Zachary Vesledal, reporting.